game one. Here we go. We have Roy and Corrin. Forget me this. Nice. One on with the back air. Nice. Back air. And then, yeah, he's got a. That's it. That counter. That's it. Ooh. Doesn't get the spike hitbox, though. Double up here. Nice down air coming up from Mutage. Wow, doesn't get the strong hit of the right back. Oh, we keep our jump because we're a good top player. Alright, we also got our jump. Nice, side B is going to take out one. Spike. That's it. Alright, it's going to kill off Mewbase. Nice. Up here, coming up from Giddy. Oh my god. Nice back air coming up from Giddy. Mad Ike on his last stock. Saves his jump. Okay, Giddy's back. Back on stage. Decent punishment. Nice. Oh, the thunder sent him the wrong direction. Nice. Side B. Oh my god. I gotta take the side to see it. Nice counter. Wow. Up B, don't touch me. Nice fair. Nair coming in. Giddy. Fourth throw? Yeah, get him on stage. That's an ugly angle, too. Oh, and there goes Mutase. It's not. Nice. Up B. Alright, gets the counter. This is looking like an easy 2v1 for... Oh my god, he almost died. Yeah, for Mutase and Giddy. That didn't hit? Interesting. Yeah, Giddy just holding flare points. That's it. Okay. Game one going to Giddy and Mutase.
That was great.
Go game two.
Team battle.
All right, going to small battlefield. We're switching the switch. We're seeing the switch, excuse me, from Roy to Kron. Yeah. Spike finally coming in, getting something going. Oh, okay, good. And trying to chase.
More throw?
That, okay, that was a pick. Up air. Nice back air. Alright, Bono lands on stage. Bono's still going ham, trying to get something going. Oh, wow, I thought Munez went too deep. Oh, good awareness coming out from Mad Eye. Takes out Giddy. What a tech coming out from Giddy. He still survives. That might be it, though. Yeah. Giddy on his last stock. Mute still has all three. Jabs it out. Doesn't want to waste all those jabs just because you get punished for that. Up air? Jeez. He's finally losing his first stock, but this is still very much in red team's favor right now, despite the one stock loss. Or the one stock difference, excuse me. Jesus. And he got. Oh, okay! This just immediately swung in blue team's favor. Nice up smash coming out from Mute. Okay, Giddy sitting on 93%. How is Reggie gonna bring this back? Oh, tries to counter, doesn't get anything off of it though. Still has his jump. Harry, but doesn't get anything off of it though. Down air, gonna send Giddy off the other side. Munez almost looks like he has to do this by himself, especially when Mad Eye does that. Munez at 87%, Mad Eye just trying to go for something. And it's working so far. Oh no, oh no, he's gotta save him. That's it. Just gave it up. Oh, he messed up. All right. Game 2 going to Bueno and Mad Eye.
Your skills are remarkable. Win.
All right, game 3. Okay, we switch it from the Chrom to the Cloud now. Oh, wow. Plan on going in ham. New Day's racing at 45%. I traded. What was that? Ugh. I don't know if Giddy was trying to do it. Just burns the limit. Nice back air, but it hits his teammate. Chasing the up air does take it. Mad Eye takes his first thought. A B. Up air. Oh my god, that was not a. That was an ill advised attack going up. Loses his stock already on last stock. Just like that, he's tied this back up. Until he gets to us. What the hell just happened? Man, I can't lose this. It was such a good turn. All of a sudden, Bueno just says, I don't want to play with two stocks. Good save coming out from Giddy, and Bueno does nothing about that. There. Oh, fourth throw. Okay. Yeah, that's it. How unfortunate. I think that SD really changed the pace. And Giddy takes that 2-1.